Dragonfire, meet the British Navy's newest laser weapon. The British Army may soon be getting laser weapons. According to a news release from the British government, the Dragonfire laser-directed energy weapon is currently being developed for use on Royal Navy ships. Dragonfire would have a power rating of 50 kilowatts, according to UK Defense Journal. A spokesperson from the British military explained the technology was inspired by the Williams F1 team. The laser uses the Flywheeled Energy Storage System, or FESS, to store rotational energy created from the ship. The system would then use stored energy to fire the laser. It can also generate high-power electrical pulses. According to the UK Defense Journal, the laser would be able to aim targets on land or in maritime environments. Dragonfire would also be able to provide very short-range air defense capability and counter unmanned aerial vehicles. The laser was tested in the United States and the United Kingdom while using a virtual ship power system. UK Defense Journal reports the laser will be installed on British ships by the mid-2020s.